back to the channel. As you can see here, we're in War Thunder today. Haven't been in War Thunder either in a long time or never. I can't exactly remember. But as you can see here, we're going to do a little bit of United States Air Force. We've got the F-3 Wildcat. We've got the P-40E1 Kitty Hawk. The P-400. The F-6F-3 Hellcat. And the P-36 Seahawk. I think I'm actually going to change one of those. Am I? No, I'll keep them the way they are. We're going to play arcade just to get warmed up. We might play a realistic battle in a little while. So let's hop right on in. Okay, so it looks like we've got ourselves a battle here. We are in the Mediterranean Island map. I think I'm going to start off with the F6F. Quite like the Hellcat. Those sort of 650 cals will just rip things to shreds. I think they're 50 cals. 12.7's 50 caliber. I don't know, I think they are. Beautiful plane. This is the first video I've recorded with my new graphics card. I upgraded it from a NVIDIA GTX 760 to an MSI GTX 970. Which is twice the amount of RAM, twice the amount of integrated RAM, or integrated memory, sorry, not RAM, as my 760 did. So before I distract myself too much and get myself killed like that B-38 did, and that Typhoon did, I'm going to try and concentrate here. I'm sorry if you can hear a lot of key clicking, but I can't really noise that out. Oh, he's dead. F6F there, and Yak-9's probably a better target because he's after my Abby Kai. Kai-49. TBF's going below us. I'll just take him. If we can get down to him. I guess Spitfire in the 190s. Same idea. See if we can get him this turn. Right, let's level out. Few shots into the back of him. Whoa! That was close. Let's flip around and see if we can't get that Hellcat. Exact same plane as me, so he should have no advantage whatsoever. Advantage. What? I really cannot speak when I start recording. I've been fine all day and then this happens. Yeah, he's dead. I saw a P-51 quite close there. Yeah, P-400's closer. I really have no tactics for this game. I've just hopped in. I'm a bit rusty because I haven't played it in a while. But I'm about to go and play some matches after this with a few friends. Oh, come on. Oh, of course you would. I thought he was going to go the other way and was setting up for a nice barrel roll there to get him. Right, let's see if he can get up onto this P-36 Hawk. Where are you? Where'd he go? I've lost him. Done a maneuver and I've lost him. There he is. Let's pull the engine back. Oh no, he's dead. Right. I'm kind of having to get used to the controls here again. It's taking me a while to get used to them. It's probably not going to be a very entertaining battle because I should have practiced beforehand, but I don't have a great deal of time, so. Oh, that's a Corsair right there. Shots on him. Got a critical. Whoa! Camera. Put it in there. Don't steal my kill. It's mine. Mine. Wow. He did. He stole it. This is what frustrates me about arcade battles. People just steal kills. I suppose it's all going to the same cause, like. We got him. Which pilot sniped them actually. Ah, he's got my tail. Come on. Pull up. No, I'm going down. Right, eject, 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 eject. Ah, he didn't get out, did he? He's dead. Right, P400 it is. I don't think I've unlocked that F6F that long ago, because I don't seem to have any tracers or anything for it. Normally tracers is one of the first things you unlock. I'm gonna keep a bit of height here and wait, and then I'll pick a target out. I think those, that Yak-7 and the F6F down there might be. Targets seem to be, oh no, that guy's dead anyway. I was gonna say I'd go after him if they'd stayed on the tail of that guy. Looking for this bow fighter, because he's not looking my way. And if he gets his guns and one of our teammates, he's dead. Actually, this P400. Better. Hunter down, might be able to do it for the bow fighter as well. Come on, get his wing. Got him. Run out of cannon ammo though. That Yak 9's coming at me. Let's get out of his way. He's got quite a big cannon on that thing, don't want to get hit by it. Oh, did he just explode? He did. Fuck Wolf got him. There's a P47 down there. Don't see if I can't help. Actually, there's too many on them. Can I just scout for a target here? That Yak 1 decides to dive on me, I might go for him. No, he's flying straight over. P51. You'll do nicely. Shots there. Got a few on that. Critical. Ah, I'm out of cannons again. That's the only thing about this P400. Cannons run dry quick. F6F. Whoa. Land him, see if I can't get a kill. Nope. Right, well, let's see. We'll just do our frame stuff and we'll be right back with another one. Okay, looks like we've got ourselves another game. We're going to go in here straight ahead with our P400. Hope she'll serve us well this round. Last round wasn't very successful. We got second in the team, but want to be aiming for that first place all the time. Didn't get many kills the last game, which wasn't great. Let's just climb. Whoa. Is that a King Cobra? It is. I like them. Can't wait to get myself one of them. I think that's the next plane I'm unlocking. Oh no, maybe it's the P51. I think I might be halfway through the P51's research. So we'll just keep going to it. Haven't got very far in the American tree. It's kind of hard to progress in the American tree. The German and British trees where I'm at. I'm furthest up on them. Right, we can start to level out here. Pick our target, go for that trailing Yak 9, just dive on it. Oh, he's turning around. Right, I'll have to rethink this. Nah, he's coming straight under. If I get him lined up properly, it should be an easy target. Yeah, we'll go for him. Kill the engine. Ah, we're overloading, hold on. Now fly off before this other Yak can get on our tail. We didn't even bother. Right, we can finish this one off. Nope, he's dead. Right, let's go down for this one. Oh, the flaps on. Completely messed that up. Overshot that like hell. And he can out-turn me, which doesn't help. Oh, I just hit my own friend. Ah, he's out-turning me again. Worst thing about this P400, it's not great turning. You sort of have to unload a load of rounds into him once you get him lined up. Hope for the best. Doesn't look like if anyone got anyone in the six. This SPD is going to go into climb, probably stall out and leave us with an easy kill. Yep, P38 got it. GG P38. Yak 3 wants to go head to head. Make his dreams come true. And then crush them at the same time. If I don't die without pulling up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's do it. Roll here. Some sort of roll. Oh, come on, get up. Kill the speed. Oh! Got Yak 9 on me. Didn't see him coming in there. That's not great. One kill. Need to be getting two or three in that first. Oh, I do have tracers. Huh. I do quite like the US Navy skin on this. US Navy camouflage. Suits the plane. I think I actually prefer the look of this to the... What's the next one, is it? There's the Wildcat. It's a buff, F2A Buffalo, F4F Wildcat, F6F3 Hellcat, and then... I can't remember the other one. Oh, that's going to really annoy me now. And I should know. Oh, I've lost control. That wasn't good. I should have been paying attention. Roll. Need to get this P38. Rounds into his wings. Ah! Was that same Yak 9, I think? Yeah, it was. Those things are so powerful. We have a backup of F6F, so we'll go for it. What is it? Is Hell. Buffalo, Wildcat, Hellcat. I can't remember the F. Isn't, I know it's an F8F something. Oh, that's going to really annoy me. That's going to be really obvious when I find out. Let's go down for the... Oh, I didn't mean to fire it. My professional skills at work. Right. Let's go down on this guy. This is the one that killed us. Whoa! Didn't mean to zoom in there either. Oh, 16G. That was a definite feint, that. Yeah, I've lost control. Let's just hope he's not on our tail. Which I think he actually is. Which isn't good. No, he's down there. Ah, I can't get him. Only thing about this Hellcat is it doesn't turn very well. It's not got a great turn circle on it. Oh, wow. I should have been looking out for him. Ah! I've really damaged my plane now. Yeah, that Yak 9 is gone. His I-16 would go. Could do with going, yeah, he's gone. Yak 7. Got a few hits. I think he's dead, yeah, he is. I don't have any control here. Barely any control, I know. 79's coming on another Yak. Let's see if I can't do something with that. Pull up now, pull up. Whoa. This thing feels so heavy whenever it's got a damaged wing like that. Whoa! Those cannons ripped me apart there. We got my engine. Hammerhead. Get a bit of speed back up. Where's he gone? He's over there. I'm actually finding it quite difficult to keep an eye on. If this OS2, it should be an easy kill. Wow, you really have to concentrate when you haven't played this in a while. Come on, Yak. Come on. Get my sights. Good boy. Line yourself up. Because I can't. With the amount of damage that's on this plane at the moment, I can't line anything up. Come on, come back over. Oh, sorry. Did get a critical on him though. He should be burning up pretty good. Get hits on him, so he's gonna die. It's just who's gonna get the kill? Yeah, I got him. Rank does not matter. Very true. Whoa, come on. Speed. Shot here in a minute. I can sense there's someone behind me. Yep, there is. I can sense it because those tracers are flying past me. I should do something about him being behind me, but I can't really. Oh, it's a P-38. Oh god. Oh, get this. Hate being so defenseless. Just got one. So can we get him before we go out? Nope. Damn. Ah! I'm on fire now. Yep, I'm gone. Come on. Don't die on me yet. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's see if I can't bail out before this rock. Nope. Dead. Very dead. Very, very dead. 3 targets destroyed. That's not too bad. Suppose. See if I can't get in here with a Kitty Hawk. P-40E1 Kitty Hawk. Battle rating a 2, and I believe it has good cannons. No, maybe not. No. I don't think it does actually. I always thought this had cannons. Or are we 3rd at the minute? Deadhead's doing a good job there. 11 kills, 5 deaths. And then we're 5-3. This Kitty Hawk handles pretty well, as far as I remember. Yep, there's one for us. I'm going a bit of a spree with this, it'll be good. Oh, not if we fly straight into a P-51, we're not. Oh, he didn't even crash either. In fact, do you know what? Nope, don't do that. We'll take the F4F because there's not much of them left. To battle. See if we can get in and get a kill before the match ends. I don't think we'll be able to, like, but it's worth a try. See if we can't get that P-51 we flew into. Nah. 3rd in team, 6 kills, 4 deaths, not great at all. Hey ho, there you go. Let's see, what did we get? Premium award for today's battles. Nope. Although, that would be amazing to get that. Yeah, P-51, that's what we're researching next. P-51 Mustang. Might actually just look at the research tree. Just to find out, because this is really going to annoy me, what it was. Ah, Bearcat! How did I not remember Bearcat? Need to research that Corsair, because the Corsairs are apparently pretty fun to fly. Pretty fun to fly? Yes, pretty fun to fly. And I researched this for a good month, finally got it unlocked because it's got a big 75mm cannon on it, and then these 3 planes come out, and I can't use it now because I have to research all of these. So I spent a month researching that, and it's useless now. That's what I get for being me. So thank you very much for watching, and I do apologise for not having many videos out over the sort of Christmas holidays, but I was very busy with school and whatnot, exams, and we're still in the middle of them, but I managed to take this day off and do a bit of recording. Got a couple of videos recorded before this, which hopefully will probably actually be out after this. So, thank you very much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, and leave a comment in the comment section below. Thanks again very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.